it's that that way because they're slowly trying to move towards the decentralized side. And that happens with a lot of DAOs. They start off quite centralized, and that's probably the best way, in my opinion, to start, actually. Aave Grant style, we're quite manual, and I guess sort of in the middle, in that we have a quite a small team, but every grant that comes our way,